Today in Photoshop, we will be taking a look at how to single out a color in your photos to add emphasis. Let's say that we want to take the focus away from the fact that this businessman is performing an ollie off of his company headquarters and instead highlight his stylish tie. First, zoom in on the areas that you want to single out. Then make a selection around the areas you want to focus on. You can use any selection method you like, but I will be using the quick mask. Hit Q and then grab a brush tool with a low hardness and simply paint over the tie. Now this needs to be close but not perfect, as you can touch it up later. Once you are done, hit Q again to see your selection. Now add a hue and saturation adjustment layer. This will add the adjustment as a layer mask. Now drag the saturation slider to negative 100 to turn the rest of your photo black and white. Feel free to click the layer mask and then paint black or white on your image to touch up the mask. Perfect, now we have successfully distracted the viewer from the vigilante acts occurring to this property and instead redirected their attention elsewhere. As always, if you like this 60-second Photoshop tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.